made from Saxley grew. He packed singles, he split himself. He packed brooms with his son carved with a brown kitchen knife. He packed paddles that dug from their garden, but he counted a Boston enough to eat all winter and parted for seed next spring. He packed a barrel of apples, honey and honeycombs, turnips and cabbages, a wooden box of maple sugar from the maples. They chopped and marged. They boiled and boiled and boiled the sap away.
This is their house.
Mm-hmm. He packed a bag of goose feathers that his children collected from the barnyard geese. When his cart was full, he waved goodbye to his wife, his daughter, and his son, and he walked at his ox and head to 10 days, over hills, through valleys, by stream, past farms and village.
They're gonna go back up because
and they're gonna go up there. Like it, look. So they start over here. Until he came to Portsmouth Market. Ugh.